Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian here, and I wanted to preface this adventure map recording for the 25 Maps of Christmas by saying there's a lot of random jump cuts in here, because I thought for stuff like this where we run into problems or whatever the issue may be in these adventure maps, that instead of just having us walk around aimlessly for like 5-10 minutes trying to figure it out, and then finally solve it, I would just cut to when we realize what we did wrong or what's wrong with the map, because sometimes it's not really our fault, sometimes they're just not designed for multiplayer, and we we force ourselves onto it. So if you see the jump cuts in this, that is why. And let me know if you like that style for adventure maps, because it makes it a little more concise and to the point, so we sort of follow the storyline a little more closely and complete the map in a more timely fashion. So definitely let me know, and smack that like button, which for it, if you enjoyed the Sheeple experience. It's a really, really cool adventure map. You definitely want to watch it, because you're going to see some really wacky mutated mobs in here. And let me know if you know of any other maps that do this, because it's super cool, and I'm pumped to see what your reactions and thoughts are about this one. So just enjoy it, and let's see if we can get to at least 6,000 likes. That would be sweet. And other than that, I will catch you all next time. I love you. Goodbye. Yeah. Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian, here with Jerome for an awesome Sheeple experience.
Oh my god, Mitch, this is another 25 days of Christmas?
It is another 25 maps of Christmas, and Bigums, this one is pretty wacky. You're going to have to join me inside this random building, and I'm going to open this chest here. Quick, seal the book!
All right, here we go. Sheeple, what?
Oh god, we're joining the Sheeple Village! We're teleporting.
What'd you do? I didn't even get to read it.
Hey, oh, hello, sir. Sorry to bother you, but the Meister would like to see you. Okay.
Okay. There's some right blanks messing with us, and we need your help.
Bastards.
Oh, it's Bastards. Okay.
See? There's sheep.
Oh, where's the Meister? Are you the Meister?
Meister. Don't punch you. Hey, don't punch him. He ain't no Meister.
Punch him. What are these mutated mobs, dude?
You don't see them?
No, I'm just saying they're mutated. Yeah, I mean, they got these chicken heads.
Look at these villains. No, they...
Chicken.
Jerome.
Chicken.
It's called the Sheeple Experience. Bah.
No, I know, but with the certificate notes, it looks like the little chicken gobble thing.
No, I'm done.
Thing.
I'm, you know, chicken. Absolutely not. Rack! Welcome, everyone, to whatever this is. Is this the Meister? Look, he's got a, look at this. Look at his crown.
Hello, I say. I'll beat you to death.
Jerome, did you really just do that?
Oh, hello there. Thank goodness you're here. My sheeple are in danger. A great threat has emerged in the north. I can't believe they're called sheeple. You must armor yourself here, trade with my sheeple, and then head out and defeat the evil that lies beyond. Well, we don't have anything to trade.
These XP balls are running everywhere.
Quickly. He said, quickly, Mitch.
Quickly? Quickly what?
Quickly now.
Where are we going?
We don't have anything to trade. You should go and trade and then go to the north. I quickly. Really can't sustain this presence much longer. What? We don't have anything to give them. What?
Maybe we have to find them. You have the book. Read the book.
I don't have the book. It got taken from me.
I found bread.
All right. Yeah. Well, a lot of these guys want wheat. Don't make bread yet. A lot of them want wheat for, like, wool.
Well, I got lots of
bread. They all trade one wheat for one wool.
Well, I got 64 pieces of bread.
Let me see if I can find, like, an armory. Oh, my God. All of them trade one wheat for one wool. All right. I got the flower foe, Mitch.
The who?
Grazes through even the toughest.
Oh, I have
plant.
Two of those.
All right. Well, let's keep getting all the wheat we can, Mitch, and get out of here.
You see wheat?
Yeah, I got four pieces.
All right, good find. I have no idea what we're supposed to do here at all.
Mitch, it's quite obvious.
What's
obviously.
That? Collect wool?
Exactly. So after you go around and talk to everybody.
There's more over here.
Eat 32 cooked mutton.
Did you just find mutton, for real?
Yeah, 32
Whoa,
cooked
Whoa, is this a blacksmith armory? Please have some stuff. What do you got? 20 wool for an iron sword, Drum. We need the wool.
Okay, so we do need the wool.
Yeah, there's a lot of trades
right,
here.
I have 20 wheat right now.
All right, we're going to need a lot more than that.
Well, there we go. I'm getting us 20 wool. All right, so it does have a purpose then.
It's going to be super annoying trading this.
Why?
Because how many times can you trade wheat with one villager?
As many times as you want.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, I already got 20 right now in my inventory.
Good. There's some on that rooftop. I don't have any. I didn't go to the rooftop because you told me not to. You said there's no point. So
right,
I didn't listen.
Well, I get nine, so you get none.
Well, I did listen, and I regret it. I'm sorry.
Do you want the iron sword? I could use the hoe. It's kind of like an axe.
No, the hoe is the same strength as your fist, no matter what kind it is. Fun fact.
Yeah, but I mean, it's kind
of
like...
Great balls of wool! I didn't see you there.
Wait, what?
The librarian, he's talking. Off on an adventure, are we? Am I?
Yes. Who told him, Mitch? Did you tell him again?
Yep.
All right. Well, there's no more wool. I think only one of us can get an iron sword.
Wow, that didn't even give me any wheat, really? Dang it.
Yeah, dude. Unless you have bone meal.
Nope. It's okay. Let's just go over here. Talk to the blacksmith. You already did that. Let's talk to the librarian. See if we're going to be off on an adventure. And see if we can hack and slash our way through some mobs.
The guy wants 40 for like a leather tunic. So the librarian's a ripoff artist.
I think that's a good deal. That's just me, though.
A fleece of fire resistance.
Yeah.
This man is a shanty. He runs a shanty shack.
Be wary, traveler. The evil witch, spelled incorrectly, permeates this region, has turned most of innocent creatures against us.
Okay. Trust only the Experions who live in the snowy heights.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Also, you can follow.
Bro, what the heck is this?
What are these things? Why is it hurting me? No.
Kill it.
No.
Kill it. Kill the chicken thing.
Demon chickens, no.
What on earth is this?
What are with these mutated mobs?
How is he carrying a lingerie box?
Mitch, I'm scared.
I don't even have a weapon. I'm terrified.
I'm never playing this again with you. You scare me.
No, you. No,
Mike
you, sir.
Scary. Very scary, sir.
Thank you, sir. Far too kind. All right, let's go. You got to defend me with your life.
Oh, that's right. I have the only sword. Maybe you should take this sword. There's a flaming cow mushroom. Mitch, don't touch it. Don't touch it.
I won't. I'm going to the caves.
Is he going to actually hurt me? It's not actually going to.
Please, have some mystery loot.
Oh, my
loot.
Jesus. He actually does do damage.
Mystery loot. Mystery loot. Random chest, please. Please,
oh my
sir.
God. Mitch, they have so much health. Mitch?
I'm not with you. I'm in the caves hoping to find random chests.
We need to get you a weapon.
That's what I'm hoping for.
Why don't we get some pickaxes going and get you a stone sword at least? Or get me a stone sword. You can take the good iron
sword. I don't
think
we're allowed to do that. I think you're supposed to be in adventure mode.
Well, drastic times call for drastic measures, Mitch.
Actually, well, let me check the rules real quick, like.
And while you're doing that, I'm going to go off and make a pickaxe.
And doesn't say anything about adventure mode.
There you go.
Wait, why are you leaving me a breadcrumb trail of steak?
Well, that's just, they die and they drop steak.
Oh, because they were already cooked up. That's right, they were on fire. My bad. I forgot that those cows were on fire.
Yeah, Mitch, you don't remember that part where the flaming cow demons came at me? You don't remember that?
Nope, because I was in a cave. I was hiding in a cave.
I remember it very clearly, actually. All right, Mitch.
Yep.
I need to give you some.
All right.
You can keep that one. And I'm going to get a nice stone. Actually, you know what, Mitch? Who am I kidding? I'm a baka. Make an axe.
Oh, baby. Well, I got this sharp iron sword, so I'll be good. I'm just going to follow the totems along and see what other crazy monsters I come across, because this is wild. First, it's a chicken with a lingerie box, then a fiery mushroom. Uh-oh, what is that?
There we go. I'm going to make two just in case.
There is a wither skeleton with a magma slime on its head.
Oh, yeah, that's normal. You didn't get that update?
Wielding an axe.
Yeah, Mitch, you didn't get seriously, you never got that update?
Oh, they're friendly. Oh, they're not friendly. Oh, God. Oh,
whoa,
God.
That actually looks so cool. I want to cuddle it. Can I keep it?
Keep it. Keep it.
I want to keep it. You're mine now.
I want nothing to do with it. Oh, he's got... What the heck?
This is so weird.
Oh, God. Oh, he almost killed me. That would have been bad.
I'm so confused right now.
Oh, he's jumping high.
Mitch, I wanted to keep him.
Drone, these guys have super jump.
Yeah, what the heck? How did they get super jump?
I don't know, but I want nothing to do with it.
Yeah, well, he's dead.
Well,
ha! I gave you a nice chop in the back of the head.
I'm just gonna heal up and get out of here. Oh, I found a little hut. I'm going to the hut. Hey, dude, what's in here?
What hut are you talking about?
Weenie Hut Jr. Oh, I got two pieces of coal and a workbench.
Oh, watch out! That might be the witch's hut.
There's nothing in here though. It's empty.
The witch who lives up north.
The witch, which is? Oh, God, it's jumping high. I might not make it, Drum.
I'm getting out of here, Mitch. You do that, I'm going to run.
No, Drum! I'm... Oh, God!
Come on, Mitch. Oh.
I withered
you
away.
You did good, kid.
No.
You did good.
I did awful. I died. I need my stuff back.
No, I'm going to keep inventory on.
I should have done that, huh?
Nah.
Where's my steaks? I need these. I'm going
Mitch,
in.
I think I found good people. Hello, little head. Hello, slime.
Oh, the Experions, yes.
These must be the Experions. Greetings. Greeting. Okay. Was that greetings?
Salutations.
That seek the Loki of evil. Do we speak? Is that what we're seeking, Mitch?
I guess.
The vortex of vileness? Are we talking about cooked fish? Vile creatures?
No. Oh, no.
That great big bastard badness that leaves hemorrhaged harpies in its wake, and that's when it's in a good mood. Well, good luck. You should know, however, that you are not yet ready.
Thanks.
Hunt down the Experigs that roam this region, and you may just have a chance. Wait, the spirit pigs were good, though.
No, Experions are our friends. Experigs. Wait. Oh, we gotta kill the Experig pigs to get the XP so we can do enchantments, I guess.
Oh. Well, I'm level 27.
Wow.
That escalated quickly.
Well, I need to find one of those pigs, I guess.
Are there any more?
Said.
I mean, plural, I can enchant everything for us, but.
Says Experig pigs. I got one. Yes! Well, I didn't even have to kill it. It gave me 26 levels. Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna kill you anyways, though. Sorry about that.
Oh, don't kill him, Mitch.
He's got super speed. I couldn't even if I.
Unless you eat him.
He's got super regen, too. You can't kill him. Look.
You should eat him, Mitch.
Look at this drum, though.
Eat him.
Fine, don't even watch me chop him. I was just trying to carve you up a slice of bacon.
I only wanted to watch you eat him, but if you're not going to eat him, then...
I just said I was going to carve him a slice of bacon for you.
Sorry, Mitch. I don't speak liopants.
Oh, really?
Those are the only kind of words I hear coming out of that Benj mouth. I can tell you're trying to... Ow. Hey! Uncalled for!
Ha!
Hey, now, you didn't even put keep inventory on!
Who is the liar pants now?
You didn't even put... You! You didn't put keep inventory on! Ha!
Ha, it's on now. Ha. Alright, well, did you lose any levels?
Bunny. Yeah, all of them.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't gain any. Sorry about that.
Where'd they all go?
Thin air. Thin air take them. Took them and ate them up real good.
Wait, what?
Are we even going the right way?
Oh, heck if I know.
My god. Why do I follow you?
I don't know. I ask myself the same thing all the time. Then we get lost.
Found it. Here, you can have one of these.
Oh, how did I miss that in there?
I have no idea, and then I followed you anyways.
Huh. Seems kind of difficult to miss, don't you think?
I feel like something's going to happen in here in a second. Maybe?
Nah.
Magic?
Maybe we were supposed to go talk to the Experions after we got the pigs?
I don't know. This is a big, weird-looking thing, though.
Yeah, but I'm saying maybe like after we talk to him, this opens?
Maybe.
Are you picking up what I'm throwing down?
I'm picking up what you're putting down, but I guess we should... Yeah, let's head back over to the Experions, see what they got for us.
All right, everybody, we're back, and we found out what the problem is, that because this map isn't exactly meant for more than one person, you need to have someone who's supposed to be over level 40 to break in there. The problem is we're out of experience pigs because we're two people, so we're not level 40. So
yeah, a little bit of a road bump. All right, Drum, how you looking? What are those levels doing?
Not enough. I'm putting myself in creative mode. Actually, I'll just throw on you, just so you can keep track, all right?
Where all right, are you? I'm right here. Puke right, on me.
Tell me what level you're at.
27... This is going to be a long one.
Yeah, are there any commands for this?
29.
Are there any commands for this at all?
I'm trying.
Mitch, my arm's getting tired.
Oh, I found one.
It's not that easy to keep throwing bottles like this all day.
There we go, level 54.
Experian, well, you have done. Well, you have done what? Return to my hut, and I will give you unto you gifts. Okay.
No, if you insist. I'm just going to say this to map creators out there. I love you. You guys make awesome stuff, but please make things a little more clear. That 40 XP thing we would have never known if we didn't check the forums.
Yeah, we were literally like just sitting here like, what do we do? Yeah. We had no clue.
Do we break it? Like, what's going on?
Who knows, Mitch?
The world may never know. How many experience bottles does it take to get to the chocolatey center of a Tootsie Roll Pop?
Four?
Maybe.
100.
400 million?
Thousand.
All right, we're back at the Experion Hut. The time is nigh.
No, it's 107. Take this foretold sword. Oh! Oh!
The lightsaber!
Ooh!
It's really not very... Ooh, the precious chalice!
works in magical realms. One use only. What does it do? I'm afraid we're out of biscuits. How dare you? I'll kill you.
Never run out of biscuit. Ooh, an unimpressive object.
You are unimpressed.
I'm actually pretty impressed. I got a flint and steel.
Yeah, right? Oh!
Uh-oh.
Well, that's not good.
Well, drum. Oh, I was going to use my only use to out that.
To find the evil lair, simply head south, and then a little bit west. You can't really miss it. Well, considering I don't know the directions, I probably will.
All right, south is...
this way, and then west. Yeah, I think I know a certain place he's talking about, Mitch.
Are you certain?
Probably a gated area.
Wait a second. Is it that one place with the one thing where the Baka went P-5-0-fum through the building? Is that it?
No, it couldn't be that place, Mitch.
No, it wouldn't be that place.
Why would it ever be the convenient place that it probably is?
All right, well, I mean, I guess this makes sense. And I got this lightsaber here. What does it have on it? It doesn't even tell you what enchants it has. It's just shiny. All right.
I think I'm going to go back to playing co-op.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, is there some action in here? There's a Herobrine head.
Wow, what is that? Well, that's just awkward. Ah, good.
More it's looking at you, Jerome!
Oh, it's an actual mob! What the heck? Oh. No doubt you think you're here to kill me.
Uh-oh.
Well, yes, that is true. I tried killing you. Feel free to try. My physical form lies within.
Oh,
lies
boy.
Within what? You have to get past my creations first.
He's just going to stare at us. Look at him. I'm sure they would be pleased to see you. That's Herobrine's laugh.
Well, I was very good
at that. Uh-oh, it's dark! It's dark!
What? Where are you?
I'm hiding. Take cover!
These pets are not fully grown yet. Let's get in here, Mitch! Oh my god, they're baby what the heck is that thing?
What on earth? Kill them! Kill them!
Why? Why are these things?
Oh god,
who
oh god.
Why?
Oh god!
I'm burning.
You were slain by a zombie.
What? That is not a zombie I've ever seen before.
Drum, get in here!
Well, I kind of died, Mitch. Thanks for the consideration. You
sent me I blew up!
Didn't even send me a death card or nothing. I hope the death went alright. You just left me alone to die.
Sorry about that.
Game you could have checked in, Mitch. You could have, but you didn't.
True.
But you didn't.
But I didn't. Because you got kicked in your chest. Oh, nice double kill.
You like that? I've been practicing.
All right, I'm going to out this fire for us. All right, what's next?
All right, up to this floating head. That is... looks like Herobrine. Well, I hope you're all warmed up now.
Oh my, he's shooting at us.
You'll need to be at your best for the next champion. Okay. He's really rather angry. That's a wither in there.
Oh no.
I won't go in.
How angry.
Oh, he's mad.
Oh boy. What kind of a wither is he? He's not a real wither. He's a zombie shooting. What the heck?
I thought by his shape he was a wither. Why does he make such deafening noises like a ghast?
I'm gonna die, Jerome.
You just gotta keep firing bullets back at him. There you go.
Ah!
I'm gonna kill him with his own gas powers.
I'm about to die to wither.
Just keep spanking the balls back at him.
Ah! Oh god. Stop screaming, please!
Oh, come on, that shouldn't count.
Oh, I got withered.
Oh, got him right in the face.
He's riding something. We gotta kill what he... TP to me, quick!
I got in!
Oh, thank God. I'm gonna grab your gear. The keep inventory is not working for some reason.
Because you're bad. How much health does this man have?
Maybe we have to use... the precious chalice? I don't think so. How do you kill it? Stop screeching!
It sounds so tortured!
But there's things underneath that I'm swinging at here.
Do my items burn up in a fire?
You didn't find them?
I can't find them anywhere. I think
I'm about to die. Take them from my dead body. Well, half a heart warrior. Oh.
Well, Mitch. / game mode C.
Did we just lose everything in the fire?
No. Diamond sword.
How are we supposed to kill this guy?
Just give yourself another diamond sword and get at it, Mitch.
Oh my god, this is so scary.
He's gonna die soon, I can tell.
Can you? What about the precious chalices? We don't have them anymore.
It's just water, dude.
Don't be so sure.
No, it's definitely just water.
I don't know why the keep inventory didn't work. It's so weird. Oh.
You killed it?
Nope. He killed me again.
Well, a diamond died. Sword, Mitch. Get back
I got one right here. I don't think we're damaging him.
No, we definitely are.
I don't think so.
Maybe you gotta keep sending the bolts back at him?
Let's just
keep sending the balls back at him.
I'm doing everything within my power here. I'm hitting him with as many balls as I can.
Yeah, he's not very happy when you shoot the balls back at him.
Alright, let me reread this. He's rather angry, and he's Jerome.
Yeah.
Jerome.
What's it say?
He's completely invulnerable to pain. We have to find another way.
Do you think the mystic water?
Well, we don't have it anymore.
Let's get some water.
There's gotta be another...
I'm just gonna put a bunch of water buckets.
Okay. There's gotta be another way to deal with this guy.
Water.
Well, maybe it's water, but what else did we get as tools? We got the uninteresting...
The flint and steel.
I don't really know how that would help.
Water's the only solution I have.
You didn't even hit him with it.
Oh, but look at that. But he's stuck on the water's current.
Uh-huh.
So what can we do with that?
I don't know. Stop screaming!
Isn't that so weird?
I'm just trying to think. There's got to be something here. There's got to be... We're for sure getting rage in the comments right now for missing something.
Oh, you know what, Mitch? Over here. Maybe we're just supposed to get him to glowstone the...
He's got to break it for us, Strom. So you stand here and let him shoot at you. And then you let him break it.
Well, he missed. Stop being such a bad shot. That was the one.
Ow.
And you took it to the face.
Sorry about that.
Nope, that wasn't it, Mitch.
Well, then how do we get through
here?
How
do we kill this man? It is definitely water-based.
I don't know, man. Shoot at me. Shoot at me, you fiend!
Yeah, he's not happy with the water.
Please, sir?
Alright, Mitch. So I looked it up online, and apparently... We're supposed to get him to shoot through the glowstone wall like we initially thought, but I guess
yes,
we just think
of it. I knew it. I knew that's how you have to do it. I'm trying to shoot his fireballs at it right now.
At the wall?
Yeah, I'm trying to punch them at the wall.
Why not just get him to just...
Come on!
Oh, you missed by an inch. Come on.
Come on!
Oh, you keep missing by like an inch. Oh, whoa. Too low.
Huh. Is that it?
Oh, that's a winner. No, you missed.
That's the one. Oh. Direct hit.
Direct hit. You broke some glowstone. But
I got another one. Drone, don't block it.
Oh, my God. Mitch.
Dude, I wrecked that. Home run derby status. Get out.
Jeez.
Get out, Mikov. Vroom, vroom. I told you that's how you had to do it. Get out, Mikov. Well, welcome back to the Sheeple Experience with that guy screaming his head off. Yeah. Hero Brian's not too happy. Hey, buddy.
Oh,
the Meister. We found the Meister.
Mitch, help. He's hurting me. He's hurting me.
You shouldn't have picked a fight with Herobrine. Anyways, there you are. Don't dally here. I'll keep Herobrine's head busy. You get in there and attack his heart while it's vulnerable. Quickly now.
What
Jerome,
is
chop
this disgusting thing, Mitch?
Yeah.
Look at these silverfish iron golems.
I know. This is gross. Where's his heart? I just want to murder it.
Where's his heart? That's his heart.
I'm in his heart. What happened? It just spawned on me.
It turned to obsidian. Just keep punching it.
I'm so confused.
I think you're supposed to punch it, Mitch. Oh, Mitch, the boring object that is nothing. We have to light it on fire.
Oh my gosh, dude, grab that.
Hey, I'm about to spawn on the flint and steel that we lost. Flint and steel.
Ugh.
That's so cool how it covers itself with obsidian.
Yeah. It's a beating heart. And I gotta grab some food. I hate how the keep inventory didn't work. Flint.
I think the obsidian just put it out. That one's a keeper, though.
We're killing Herobrine. This is no easy task.
Oh, I think I got the blaze going.
Nice.
No, I didn't. God dang it. Come on.
Oh, the stacked up silverfish guys are so weird.
This is a lot more difficult than it looks.
Ah, get rid of him. No. No, don't touch me there, please. Two hearts. I lit that up pretty good. Half a heart warrior.
I'm hoping that one of the... Yeah, there. We got a keeper, Mitch. Mitch?
She's burning. She's burning.
Burn up.
Come on, burn that heart.
I am dead.
Please, sir. Oh, God, here right now. Ugh.
How's it looking?
I don't know. I died. This is so tough.
I can hear it roasting through the obsidian. Mitch, look at it. Look up, bud.
Oh, baby.
Oh, you got Herobrine's head kind of mad at you.
I know. He's real angry. Take my offering. I'm throwing glowstone dust at you. Please. Please, sir.
No, well, whatever's left of Herobrine's head is going away quick.
Ow. We got it. One more piece.
One more?
I have a water bucket. I don't know what this is for,
but
sure? I got it.
Are you sure? I don't see it anywhere.
Hey, boom, it just broke. We shattered his heart.
Well, it blew up.
You've done it.
Did we win?
What did we do? How can we ever thank you enough? By giving me your experience crown.
Oh, the experience.
Make me your king.
Take these woolen socks. I will thank you. You deserve them.
Wow.
They're beautiful, Mitch.
They're so heartfelt.
Wow, look at the jump boost. What a kind gift.
Yes.
So
yes.
Oh, there's an exit over here. Maybe. No. Is that it?
Did
I think we won.
It? You deserve them. Yeah, we do. We're champions. We saved the sheeple experience.
Well, we did it, buddy.
We're the greatest. That we did. And on that note, I hope you all enjoyed this absurd adventure map. And of course, if you did, smack that like button on your forehead. And definitely let us know in the comments. Please, if you know of any other maps that sort of use the same mechanics with the mix and match mobs, let us know. Because this was so crazy to play. I would love to play some more similar to this. So let us know, and let's see if we could break 10,000 likes. That'd be awesome. And other than that, we will catch you all later with more vids.
Take care, everybody.